This is the block diagram of the voltage regulation circuit of the diesel locomotive. The voltage regulation circuit has twofold functions. It regulates the voltage generated by the generator and feeds it to the control circuit. And two, it charges the batteries. The control system and the auxiliary load of the locomotive works at 72 volts DC. The control supply is delivered by the auxiliary generator, a DC machine type AG51-2702AZ and 3101AY, which is coupled to the diesel engine through a bull gear. The auxiliary generator is operated as a self-excited machine. The shunt field excitation of the auxiliary generator is regulated with the help of voltage regulation panel or the VRP. VRP is on-time chopper DC-DC converter, which regulates the field current in such a manner that the output voltage of the AG is maintained at 72 volts DC at all speeds and load condition of the locomotive. The load current does not exceed 120 amperes. When the load current exceeds 120 amperes, the output voltage of the AG drops to limit the load current at 120 amperes. The auxiliary generator is connected between cable number 50 RCD AGF2 VRCLS to the cable number 4. The RCD prevents the discharge of battery into the auxiliary generator when the AG is not working. The feedback from VRCLS is connected to VRP for load current control. The auxiliary generator field current breaker, that is AGFB, provides protection against fault in VRP. Battery is provided as backup supply for control on auxiliary load. That is, the battery is connected between cable number 49 and cable number 44 through battery switch BS. The battery ammeter shunt or the BAS is connected between cable number 49 and cable number 50 through circuit breaker MB1. The battery is charged by the auxiliary generator when the diesel engine is running. Battery charging current is measured by BAS and is indicated by battery ammeter BA fitted in the driver's cabin. The battery switch BS is an isolating knife switch. The BS should be kept open when the locomotive engine is not running and also when the locomotive is unattended. The voltage regulator panel contains two drawer type cards. Attached to the two cards are the small semiconductor components. The large component, capacitors, rheostat, etc., are attached to the housing. All the connection between the cards are made with the plug-in type terminal blocks on the back edge of each card. Two cards are identified by the letters BN and BX. The card BN is called the regulator card. The regulator card supplies the pulse necessary to turn on the silicon control rectifier VSCR1 located on the BX card. Card BX is called the power card. The main silicon control rectifier VSCR1 and the additional circuitry which is necessary to turn the SCR off after it has been turned on is mounted on the BX card. The average current in the generator field is thus determined by the ratio of on time to off time. On time is fixed by the circuitry of the regulator, but off time is determined by the pulse rate from the regulator card. As the generator voltage increases, the pulse rate decreases. As the generator voltage decreases, the pulse rate increases. The regulation of the auxiliary generator is made up of four basic circuits: voltage buildup, commutating generator, pulse generating, and current limit.